So we're gonna put $100 in this Huff and More Puff machine. Let's see what we can make out of this. We're gonna hit 1 cent, 1.75. Okay, all I know is we need some hats on this. What is going on here? So far we've gotten nothing. The only thing I know about this game is that we need hats. Where are the hats, brother? See, they should make the measuring tape do something, you know? What do they say, measure twice, cut once? These guys look so executive. How are these ones not anything? Uh-oh. Oh, so these pigs are something. These ones don't even look executive. I think I need 6 hats. I don't know, something tells me I should step it up a little bit to the $1.50 real quick. Oh, we almost had the hats. We'll keep it at $1.50. Uh-oh. They always make these sounds and tease me. Oh? Nothing. Oh. All right, if they push me down to 50 and we don't get anything, I'm gonna just put them on $5 bets. Oh, I was short by 1 hat. Nothing. 20 cents. Oh, brothers and sisters as well. We're almost there to the 50. All right, we're gonna knock them back down to the 75 cents until we get to the 50 real quick. I don't know if this is any type of strategic ways that I'm actually doing here or not, or if I'm just, hopefully somebody can comment and let me know, like, if I'm doing right or if I'm doing wrong. Nothing. Oh, still nothing. I might just change it now. We have one more 150 before we let go of him. All right, we're gonna put him on the 5, see if we get anything a little more exciting here. Gotta press that, we go to, I think, the 10 cent guy here. Yes, and we're gonna do the minimum there on 5 spins. All right, so we got 50 in the machine, $5 spins on the Huff and More Puff. Let's see if we can make anything out of this 50. What happened here? Oh, nothing. At least we got some of our money back. We're down a dollar from the 50, but we're still down in general. So maybe it's just 6 of anything that I need, not 6 hats. What happened here? Wait a minute. Now these official guys want to give me something I won 20 bucks. Honestly, I'll take it. I don't even know what's going on. I'm just happy to be here. I think the $5 do better. Nothing. I have six of these guys. I wonder, maybe the rules are different when you're playing with like these different denominations. Come on, how is this nothing? Look at these guys, they all have suits on, they all look executive. Give me the six hats. I need these six hats. I was told it's not good to wear hats too much, you know what I mean? So they gotta take some hats off for me. Oh my goodness, we're already down to 30 guys. How are we down so much? It's okay, I'm gonna be a man about it. We're gonna take it all the way down. Oh, who's this? A dollar. Okay. All right, guys, this is it. Our last three spins, and we're gonna have to knock it down to $1.50 for the last one. Oh, brother, come on. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So executive, but not a dollar to spare. All these sounds, this better be something. Oh yeah, cut it up for me, brother, cut it up. Wheel feature, what is this? Press play. Oh, it's the one up there. Does it stop on its own or do I press it? Major jackpot, oh my gosh. What? Mega hat feature, what's that? What happened? How much did I win? It almost gave me that major one. I almost got that major jackpot. Oh, I gotta press play. I think we're back down here now. Back down to earth. Do I have to stop it or does it do its thing itself? Six free games remaining. We got nine hats. What does this mean? They play by themselves. I'm not even pressing anything. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. See, this is where the hats come in handy. Hats off to you, sir. Everybody take your hats off. I'll take them all. Another three, okay. They're making sounds, but I'm not seeing any numbers adding up. Nothing's coming up over here in the corner yet, but I'm gonna let him do his thing. I'm not gonna get anxious. Not gonna panic yet. $4, all of this only got $4? You see, I'm telling you guys, they just excite me for no reason. They play with my emotions. What's going on here? Oh, what does this do? All right, brother, one more left. All of that ruckus for $5? Are you kidding me? Oh, what's going on here? We're building houses now. What's happening? Oh, the wolf popped out up there. Oh, he's gonna huff and puff. I get it. I see. All right. Those better be dollars because we need to come back, brother. 100 or is that the 10? I never understand the way these things calculate. I just hope for the best. Oh. I still don't know. Yo, this better be dollars, guys. I'm saying. Is this dollars or is this like some weird denomination? No, I feel like it would panic and start saying the hand pay if it was this. Oh, well, it was more than 10, I'll tell you guys that. Oh, we got our money back, brothers and sisters. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God, how much is this? Is this gonna be like $300? This might be like $305, I think. Oh my God, it's more. No, we were right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the 305 plus the 10. Wow. All right, I think this is where I have to cut it. I got to be disciplined. But just to make sure there's nothing hiding behind the wall for me, I got to, you know, just out of respect, hit him one time. Okay, look it. He had a little bit. Now just one more, just to make sure that we pay our tab. We're all squared away. We don't owe anybody anything. And I think now we're good to go. We got to collect it before I become a gambler. Let's see what we got. Oh, yes, I have to click yes. I have to confirm that I wanted it. And here we go, brothers. We got 313. Nice.